Why don't you go over there and lick that lollipop for me?
Hey, man, I'm not licking anything of yours.
Maybe a little pole dancing.
Sorry, dude, really not in the mood.
Oh, you will be.
That door does not open again until you start being a little bit more obedient. If you don't listen to me, then I'm going to be one angry daddy! Why don't you try taking some of my suggestions? Maybe you'll find me a little more cooperative.
I think we should just calm down, man.
Feeling nothing!
Hey, easy, easy!
Try this.
Good choice.
I'd be dead if it wasn't for you.
All right, nice.
Got me figured out.
Thank you. Now that was a workout. Buddy, what's the problem?
We're in trouble. I can't serve and protect shit when all my gear is locked up in that armory.
Is there a key?
Yeah, there's a key, and it's gone with the coward who took it. He don't care about our city. People are dying out there, damn it!
Well, if we can't get in here, maybe we can find what you need somewhere else. What would work?
Okay, I'll stay on watch here in case anyone shows up. I can really use a grenade, a handgun, and some riot gear. With a grenade, a handgun, and some riot gear, we can really do some good.
Looks like it'll work for Dwayne. Looks like I got some friends.
life, and I like to have my grenade, handgun, and riot gear. Well, looka here. Keep that gear coming, brother. Well, looka here. Keep that gear coming, brother.
Looks like this is what Dwayne was looking for. This'll do. Thank you, cards in the mail, baby. Here's something.
Knew you had something
for
me.
Dumpster diving again?
There.
Oh, really?
Here.
Vince.
To get them.
Okay.
Ugh.
You're mad generous.
Try this.
You're all right. Cool.
Look ahead. Keep that gear coming, brother.
That's it. You think that's enough to get the job done?
Ah, since you asking, brother, I sure am missing old Gertie.
Who's old Gertie, your wife?
Hell no, I'm married to this city. No, old Gertie is a mean old bitch of a shotgun and she don't ever discriminate. Lost her when the outbreak hit. If you can find me a replacement, I'll be able to fight anything.
Looks like it'll work for Dwayne. Okay.
95. Thanks, brother. And I think we need to give it a new name. Like, Young Dove.
Yeah, sure. Too bad we can't get that armory unlocked. Give him some friends to play with.
Mayor's son took the key. I love my city and we can't let her burn. Do you hear? Promise me something. If you come across that cowardly son of a bitch, you make him pay, and you make him pay good.
This'll do.
Won't be taking that.
Here's something.
Nice gift, kid.
Hmm?
like an official rest break?
Here.
You gonna buy me dessert too?
That works. Cool. Get over here and help me!
Totally.
What's going on here?
Oh my God, you're just in time. They're gonna die if I don't give them some food. They're my family. You don't feed them, you're a murderer either way. Go to hell!
Okay. shit!
Real?
Away from me! No!
the hell was that thing?
Rhonda, I got the fuel.
I didn't know if you were coming back. And now Diego's gone.
What?
I tried to stop him, honey.
No. He's got the key. Oh.
I have been through some tough times, but this is... You know, it's got me to thinking about all the mistakes I've made in my life, and there's been plenty. Like my ex. I really messed that one up.
I've seen some crazy shit out there. But I'm gonna find Diego and we're gonna get this plane fixed. We're gonna get out. You and me. Remember, we are survivors.
No. Escape or die.
You're gonna save your substantial ass.
That's what he said. Shh. Listen.
Yes, we are receiving reports that General Hemlock has announced he will stick to the original six-day timeline before commencing the destruction of the city of Los Perdidos. This follows quickly on initial reports that President Paddock was found zombified. More on this later.
It's bullshit!
Listen, honey, we got the fuel, but this plane is not getting off the ground without a few parts. We need a rudder arm, a flywheel, and an altimeter.
Where the hell are we gonna find those?
I've been looking through some files for a supply house or something in town. In the meantime, you need to go find that friend of yours. I think he went back to that stupid-ass museum. Something about trying to be a hero or something like that.
I gotta find him. The authorities are after him. Hemlock, I think.
And they must be hard up.
I think the government's doing something real bad to people out there. The president's death wasn't an accident. She was killed by Hemlock.
What on earth for? You're starting to sound like that little illegal paranoid friend of yours. Hey, did you turn her into that man to get the fuel?
Let's just say I came up with a different plan.
You're one of the good ones, Nick.
I'm gonna find Diego.
Hey, be careful out there. I worry about you. And don't let him hurt you. He looked about to claw his own skin off.
Looking girl shooting off flares in Ingleton. It's real sad.
Sweet.
Hello, Mr. Amazing.
Okay.
You can keep it.
Okay. Let's do this.
Any color.
Sky Studio Sunset. Probably couldn't fight.
Get out of here! something.
Thanks a lot.
Diego! Please, man. Diego! Listen, man, I'm begging you, we gotta get out of here. We do not have time for this.
Unknown Bifolk approaching.
Gotta get out of here. The bomb's gonna go off.
Copy that. Life forms shall be neutralized and any organic remnants brought back to the ship are further announced.
No. Diego? No!
Thank you.
so sorry I had to do that to you. Please, get up, bud.
Oh, jeez, Nick.
What was that you were saying, about your mama?
About your mama? My mother used to say that to me. About the only thing I can remember when I was a little kid.
I feel like I've heard that before.
Nick, I gotta show you something. Come here. Come on. I saw something in here that really scared me, man. Like, really scared the crap out of me. Come on. That guy looks familiar. Carlito Keys?
Yeah. Well, he was the terrorist that caused the outbreak in Willamette back in 2006. His sister Isabella helped him. They brought the parasite from Central America.
Whatever happened to him, huh? Huh?
He died there, I guess. It says she disappeared right after that.
Man, they were supposed to have the shit under control after Fortune City, man! I thought those Zombrex chips were supposed to keep everybody in line! Now look at this. Huh? You see this? This really scares the crap out of me, man.
This zombie is reported to have begun the Smithville outbreak in 2007, the first outbreak to occur after Willamette.
Now look at his neck.
No, 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 holy crap, man! No, what does that mean, man?
I don't know, right? What the hell?
Oh, shit. Okay, look, we need to focus on the problems that we can solve first, okay? Let's get the hell out of town, and then we'll figure out what's going on. You still have that key, right?
Shit! Those gang dudes mugged me on the way here. I was so out of it. They took the plane key. Nick, we gotta get it back. What is it, bro?
Nothing, man. Nothing. It's all good. Let's just go find those keys now.
Going to the mansion.
That work?
Where all the rich people live. I appreciate it.
There.
You all right? Thanks, hon.
Here.
Thanks a lot. You all right?
That works.
Thanks, hon. Thanks a lot.
Try this.
Gracias. Thanks, man.
All right, nice.
I like this one.
Okay.
You an okay guy. Wake up, baby.
This'll do.
Don't you fall asleep on my ass. Thanks a lot.
I get it. I really do. The situation doesn't exactly bring out the best of you.
Leave it!
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about. God, you are incredible, Jerry.
Excuse me, Jerry? It's not safe here. Hey, mister.
What did you say? I am no sir. I am Jerry with two eyes. I'm about to take home my long-deserved Miss Gigantic California trophy. No one and nothing is getting in my way. Do you understand me?
Hey, listen. It's probably been canceled because there's a zombie outbreak out there.
God, you're good looking. You know that? You winner, you.
You know, you really are indeed gigantic, sir. God, not a sir. Ma'am. Ma'am.
No, you are not going to beat me. I am Miss Gigantic California. That's for me.
Why is winning so important?
Thank you.
no way out.
There.
Not that one.
Game over.
Yeah. Hey, miss, how can I help?
Thank you. I don't know where I am or what's going on. Thank the Lord I at least got this here flare gun.
I know. It's pretty bad around here. Are you lost?
Completely and utterly. I came in on the bus and was on my way to a family reunion. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Your whole family's here. Wow. Do you know where they are?
At my aunt's house with my sister Mabel. They came into town ahead of me because I couldn't get the time off.
Look, I bet I know my way around better than you do. I can help you find them.
You will? Oh, thank you. Thank you so much.
Try this.
That.
All right, nice.
This
okay.
Is...
Crap. No. Hell yes.
Why, color me
this'll
impressed.
Do. Here's something. This will be great. Run!
Screw you!
I'm sure glad you found me.
Freaking hell!
If you wait here, I'm sure my folks would like to thank you. Hello? Y'all, it's me! Don't be scared!
Sorry.
I know. Mabel, Mama, Papa. Y'all at peace now?
I know you're upset, but it's not safe here. We need to go.
Okay. If you don't mind, I'd like to stick with you for a little bit till I figure out what I'm gonna do.
Hey, man. Anxious-looking dude trying to get into a house at sunset. See if he needs a hand.
Work?
That's all I ever want.
Get off!